Hi guys, this is Andrew, and today I'm going to show you how to play the intro to Michael Jackson's Smooth Criminal on bass. Okay, I mean everyone knows what the song sounds like. It's by far one of Michael's most popular songs, but I'm going to play it once for you to show what it's going to sound like when I'm playing it. Okay, so. So let's get straight to it. We start off on the 5th fret on the E string and we play twice. Then we go to 3rd fret on the E string and hammer on back to 5th. So. Okay, then we go to 2nd fret and we play that twice. Then we play, 2nd fret on the E, we play twice. Then A open. Open A, then back to 2. And then up to 3. So it's play 3 twice. So I'll play it slowly. So it's okay. So 2 open 2 3. Okay, I'll play it all together. So it's. We play this part, and what that is we start off where we left off on the 3rd fret, and we go from 3rd to 2nd this time, and then from 3rd on the E to 5th, so it kind of goes back, so it's repeats itself, so. Okay, and that's pretty much the whole intro of the song. Thanks for watching, and stay tuned for more.